Hi, my name is Colette. I am a social worker at the UW Cancer Center at Pro Healthcare. As a young girl, I always admired my cousin who was a social worker and the way she was able to help others. When she was then diagnosed with cancer, I saw her journey with cancer and I knew right there and then I wanted to be able to provide support and resources for people who are also going through cancer treatment as well. Being told that you have cancer, it just turns your world upside down. And you know, yesterday you might have been going to your job and then today you find out you're diagnosed with cancer, and there's so much that comes with that. The role of a social worker is to provide support and resources to patients and their families. It could be all the way from providing help with transportation to financial support to things with disability, safety. You kind of name it. If there's a barrier, we're there to try to help really solve the problem and to lessen the stress and anxiety of our patients and families. I don't know if it ever really ends. You know, I'm there to help wherever they are, whether it's 10 years out of survivorship. You know, I'm still there to be there to support and provide resources. Or whether it's unfortunate to where I'm there to help transition to hospice. I'm there to help do that and make that transition for the patient and family as well too. I've been working at ProHealth now for 16 years doing social work, and it's just a passion that it fuels me. I can't take away, you know, their cancer, but anything I can do to lessen what they're going through, take some worries away from them, I will be there to try to advocate for them.